none shall sit and dine with you at your table. No spoon you have shall sate you. Never again shall you wish to spy your reflection in the mirror. Sounds like a curse, all right. Somebody's clearly obsessed. Regis mentioned the place might be cursed. Can't be a coincidence. Need to look around. Skeletons. Doubt they came here willingly. This have anything to do with the curse? None shall sit and dine with you at your table. It'd make sense. None shall sit and dine with you at your table. No spoon you have shall sate you. Ever again shall you wish to spy your reflection in the mirror. White's obsessed. A real collector. Thoroughbred. Spoon's incredible. The craftsmanship. Must have graced a rich man's table. Girl. Realized she was changing into a monster. Recorded it in her diary. Poignant. Smashed mirror. As if someone couldn't stand to look at themselves. The monster. Journal's author, maybe? Actually does seem like a Wight's lair. Bit atypical, but still. Cauldron should be somewhere around here. Cauldron I was looking for. Wight's not particularly tidy. Table's set. Wight who lives here is getting ready for some sort of feast. Wight that lives here, definitely afflicted by a curse. And it's been trying desperately to lift it. Cauldron's empty, unfortunately. Regis needs some brew. Afraid he won't get that. No choice but to hide and wait for the saliva glands and their bearer. Need a spot that'll let me observe the cauldron. Spoon, pretty ordinary. Maybe a little old. Thank you. gonna hurt you. Wanna help? I've seen the words of the curse on the walls. Think I know how to lift it. To bring folk here, convince them to sit at the table with you, right? Well, I'm gonna be your guest now. Your willing guest. Just need a bit for Regis. And now we'll tend to you. Is right. Words of the curse were, none shall sit and dine with you at your table. No spoon you have shall sate you. Never again shall you wish to spy your reflection in the mirror. We can't use spoons. No, that won't work. You've been looking for a spoon that would feed you, but there's no such spoon. We need to eat without spoons. It worked. Just not quite like I expected. Need to see what happened to the Wight. Won't be hard to find given its stench. Take you someplace safe. So I took her by the hand and led her here. Seemed the only sensible place for her.
You did the right thing, sir. She should recover quickly here.